don't cheap out.
What I should spend more money on and what I should spend less money on?
A little hard if taking care of my wife and child stay in the budget. There were a couple instances where I had to go back and rethink.
It was very tempting to buy things that I couldn't afford. It was very difficult. I went to debt and then I had to reevaluate some of my purchases.
It was pretty hard to keep it within the budget, but I could do it.
Yeah.
I ended up with $12 left for work.
I'd say my biggest surprise was how far ahead you need to think.
I didn't realize that I'd have to be paying my grandmother to take care of my kid. That was kind of a surprise.
Probably child care. I knew it was going to be a lot, but it ended up being a lot more.
I had to definitely take away some things that I wanted to do, like entertainment-wise.
At first I did go on my budget, but I thought it would be nice so I could get my wife a good car, and I ended up going up low.
There were a few occasions where I'm like, hey, maybe I could spend a little bit better here, get something nicer, and then I looked at my budget and like, never mind.
I feel like I learned that it's going to be quite difficult if I don't have a good job like this.
Budgeting money and realizing that is going to be a reality pretty soon.
Saving money is not as easy as most people think.
Just makes you think about what you actually have to spend on your life.
I guess I'd have to say, just watch your money, man. You never know what's going to happen in your life. One day you could be totally perfect, everything's balanced, and then your child could run their car into a tree, and that kind of throws a rock in your, you know, entire system.
Yeah, well, I think one of the big things you're going to learn is how fast money disappears.
Be very careful with dealerships. They're there to take your money. You need to talk to somebody at the credit union so that you understand what your money can and can't buy and what you can afford before you go to a car dealership.